Is Kevin from Home Alone a crime-fighting genius? We're breaking down your favorite holiday movies to see which characters are crime prevention experts.
So in this scene, Kevin knows that the intruders are coming. He's making his preparations to stop them from invading his home. The first thing he does is lock his doors. You will not believe how many people just forget to lock their doors. This is crime prevention 101. The most basic thing you can do to protect your home is to remember to lock your door every single time you leave the house. Now, Kevin here is using the little chain lock, which actually isn't very effective. With enough force, someone could plow through it, or they could take either like a hanger or something and shimmy it open. So here's his incredibly elaborate battle plan. I don't think all these ideas will work. Some of them are quite brilliant and work in the context of the movie, but a lot of them depend on the home invader doing exactly what you want them to do, which, of course, doesn't always happen in real life. Now, this is very clever. Putting out water so that it freezes over so the home invader slips and slides. This actually gets to the very fundamentals of crime prevention, which is all about limiting opportunities for crime to take place. The downside I see with this one is that it puts yourself and your family at risk of slipping and sliding as well. Heating up the doorknob. Not traditionally done, but hypothetically, this would work. Once again, the downside is you probably are putting yourself and your family in danger if you forget. Now, the tar, that is going to definitely stop a home invader in their place. However, this looks like it's within his basement. You do not want the home invader to successfully break in. If someone does successfully enter your home, your best course of action is to stay put, stay calm, and call 911 immediately. If you can't make a phone call, see if your county has the ability to do an emergency text service. You know, 9 times out of 10 people who invade your home don't think you're there. So remaining calm, remaining quiet is your best course of action. Spikes on the floorboard, that would definitely stop someone, but I would worry about accidentally stepping on it myself. That would definitely cause an infection. Oh yes, the zip line, planning your escape. What's important for any emergency situation is knowing your exits, whether it's a home, whether you're having to evade an office space or a school, know the safest way out. Side note, that tree looks very, very dry and will easily catch on fire. Ask our friends at the Consumer Product Safety Commission. They know all about it. Okay, back to Kevin. And yes, the tar and feathering. It's a dramatic touch, but I don't actually think it would stop a burglar. It most likely just tick them off a bit and make them really confused, which could be enough. All in all, Kevin is very crafty. He definitely has a firm understanding of the fundamentals of crime prevention. Fortunately, a lot of his booby traps could potentially hurt himself and his family, so that's obviously not ideal. Give him an 8 out of 10. Good job, Kevin.